Temple of the Lord, gotta keep it holy and pure.